because today I'm going to be reading you a story called The Good Shepherd. David was a shepherd, but when God looked at him, he saw a king. Sure enough, when David grew up, that's just what he became. And David was a great king. He had a heart like God's heart, full of love. Now that didn't mean that he was perfect because he did some terrible things. No, David made a big mess of his life, but God can take even the biggest mess and make it work in his plan. I need a new heart, Lord, David prayed, because mine is full of sin. Make me clean inside. God heard David's prayer. He forgave David and he made David a promise. I will make you great, David. And one day a king will be born into your family and he will heal the whole world. David's songs are like prayers. They are called psalms, and this one is called the Song of the Shepherd. And it goes like this. God is my shepherd and I am his little lamb. He feeds me, he guides me, he looks after me. I have everything I need. Inside my heart is very quiet. As quiet as lying still in soft green grass, in a meadow by a little stream. Even when I walk through the dark, scary, lonely places, I won't be afraid because my shepherd knows where I am. He is here with me. He keeps me safe. He rescues me. He makes me strong and brave. So let's just close in prayer, and I just pray that the Lord guides you and that you pray to God and ask him to give you a new heart, and just know that God's always listening, and I just pray that he protects you all and keeps you all safe, and I pray for all of your families that you guys are healthy, and I pray that we get to see you all soon. Amen.